is no concept of a super mom, right? I was always extremely ambitious, career oriented, and I really wanted to make a mark for myself. A Calcutta girl to the core, hardworking, dedicated, the so-called good girl. So I was like the example that everybody would be like, why don't you be like her? Why don't you be like her? You were the eldest in the family. Everyone would kind of look up to you. And so therefore the pressure was always high. ITC being one of the best recruiters, that was always a dream. The organization has given me brilliant opportunities to explore myself as well as my work independently, and also always being as a support system, which told me to go live your life, make mistakes, learn on the job, let your creativity flourish. As long as business happens, nothing else matters. But there was a catch right there. Process somewhere around the way from being a manager, a leader, I also became a mother. No matter what they tell you, nobody can tell you what really motherhood is about. Suddenly, the strong, headstrong, boss lady, career woman is actually weeping at the drop of a hat because of the whole emotional trauma and turmoil this whole childbearing process is all about. At this juncture, the decision to be able to join back to work or not is a huge decision, and unless your employer is able to drill that confidence in you that, you know, we love the fact that you're a mom, we love the fact that you're bringing a different perspective to the job and to the role that you're into, it's impossible. Normally a choice, a career choice, would obviously ask you to choose between A or B. Very rarely do you get the opportunity to combine the two and really live the way you want to. The journey has taught me one thing, that there is no super mom, but there are always fantastic moms. Moms who have fun at work and at home. It is okay that, you know, your child realizes and accepts the fact that your mom is going to wake up in the morning and go to work, because she sees values in what her mother or his mother goes to work and brings. The pride that she actually feels when her class teacher announces to the class that because we want bingo and we want dark fantasy and we also want Vivel soaps, please all moms contact her mother because she works there. That pride is unbelievable and unimaginable. It's that perfect mix, you see, what your work gives you to take back home and what your home gives you to take back at work. That has been the fantastic journey that ITC is. It is the entire transition of a young, aspiring, extremely ambitious girl to a responsible people manager, caring leader. Today, the youngsters, the millennials as we call it, each is like a power brand in themselves, right? I see everybody has a different style of approaching a problem, of working, a different attitude and a different logical thinking mindset that they bring to the table, and they love being who they are. So I think more and more harnessing the true quality of millennials, talking to them like the way they understand, requires having all their reflection in me. The openness and the transparency with which people here in ITC work, the support all the way, the compassion, just the space for me to grow as an individual leader as well as a mother. They want to enable you to work more, work better, and really grow as leaders.